Utah-based company has picked Arizona for a new plant to make electric semi-trucks. Nikola Motor Company says they'll be investing $1 billion into the new factory in Buckeye. The CEO is moving its headquarters by October. The move is expected to create 2,000 jobs.